It's unclear whether this is going to become a virulent, rapidly spreading pathogen, or whether it'll peter out and not a lot happen. No one knows just yet. But it has a couple hallmarks that suggest a pandemic, a disease that could affect everyone. One, a lot of the mortality in Mexico is between the ages of 15 and 45. And these are young people healthy that shouldn't die of flu. Number two, it's spread rapidly from person to person. And number three, already within a few days, it's in areas as diverse as Korea, New Zealand, New York. This has the hallmarks of a very dangerous situation.